Slice the cucumber not too thinly to preserve its crunchy texture. Add about 2 teaspoons of salt. Pour in about a cup of water and mix well. Let it sit for about 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, after soaking, do not rinse the cucumber, but squeeze out the excess water. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of vinegar, a bit of minced garlic, 1 teaspoon of minced green onions, and 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds. Mix well. Add a sliced red chili pepper. Enjoy your crisp and savory cucumber salad, oimuchim.